The bell is rung and the best in the world, Shane McMahon, continues his undisputed, undefended reign with that title.
And I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Take a nap.
Shane O'Mac putting his jiu-jitsu training to work.
Wow.
Battle.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
An early pin attempt.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Power slam. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Striking.
Hey, McMahon, putting the boots to him. And oh, you don't think, Corey?
No, Byron, no way. Shane O'Mac has got to be out of his mind.
Shane McMahon scores the victory.
And with that, the submission specialist.
Uh-oh, there it is. The clutch is in.
Locked in.
Just a matter of time. And breaks the hold. Gets him with a counter.
Coquina clutch. This one's over, Byron.
Samoa Joe's opponent is about to take a nap.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, Samoa Joe.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Uh-oh, Joe's got the knees crossed and crushed.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
One, two, three.
Samoa Joe did it.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And guys, I can't get over how electric this Honolulu crowd has been ever since these superstars were announced. All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here is your winner, Junior Punk.
That's an impressive win right there.
Great effort.
Who takes one look at Otis?
Look at Otis.
Good night. That could be it.
Guys, Otis might have this one sewn up.
One, two,
very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Big headbutt.
He wants it one more time.
Good night.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Looking for the quick cover. It's Otis.
One, two,
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
I like it. His offense is second to none at times like this.
High impact crossbody.
Big back body drop.
He may be in a bad way here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Oh, gut punch.
Nasty. He could do it here.
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
Ali still has some more high flying to do, apparently.
Once more, setting it up.
Super kick, a double super kick.
Is it enough? Is it enough?
I don't know if Otis can recover.
Two, three. Oh my God, Ali has done it.
Man, what a match and what a win.
Here is your winner, Ali Fortune Fighter.
Picking up a major win.
Hard to be a betting man on this one. These two can...
Thank God.
I know what's next.
Oh, punch right to the face. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
There's the quickness. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
And he goes for the pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
And we continue.
Tough spot to be in.
Setting him up in position here on the second rope.
Tornado DDT.
Viking.
The old schoolboy. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Here it comes.
Neckbreaker!
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Uh-oh. Bookend! And King Booker makes the cover.
I'm not sure if the referee didn't blow that call.
Tried for it early.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Uh-oh.
He's going back to the well.
Bookend! And King Booker makes the cover.
One, two,
and a kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Thrust right to the throat.
Uh-oh. The target's been acquired once more.
King Booker has done it.
Here is your winner, Booker T.
That's an impressive win right there.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys.
I can't wait to see what the...
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns wins here.
Here we go, folks. It's go time.
He wants it. One going for it again.
What a punt. All he has to do is capitalize. Are we about to see it again?
What a slam.
Impactful.
Will jar your spine.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
The target's been acquired.
One leg has been eliminated.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
That freaking Strowman has finished. Been eliminated.
Momentum is fully in the corner of Randy Orton now.
German suplex.
Carefully measured.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind. Finn Balor covers.
From Sami Zayn.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Too early for that.
By Randy Orton. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Sami Zayn is feeling awfully good about himself, that's for sure.
Very difficult position to be in right now. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be a schoolboy. Here we go.
Death press.
Boom, boom. Persistent barrage. A schoolboy. Here we go. Back into the ring. Plenty of fight left.
It's gonna take more than that.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, he's got him. He's got him.
What are we gonna see here?
Schoolboy out of nowhere. Neckbreaker! Sami Zayn makes the cover.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, we know what comes next. Sami Zayn, takedown. The Koji clutches
in. Only a matter of time before he taps out.
Can Sami's opponent hang on?
He lets the hold go.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh,
no. Picture eliminated.
Execution.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Bang, nice. He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Carefully measured knee.
Here's the cover for the win.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
One, two, three.
Can you believe it?
White has been eliminated.
Drop kick.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Textbook snap suplex.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Oh, we know what comes next.
Hung up on the rope.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Things are about as bad as they can possibly be right now.
Oh, look at this small package. Plenty of fight left.
He's not giving up that easy.
Sling blade by Finn Balor. Back suplex.
And it looks looks like this one's going out to the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Now we have Sami Zayn on the attack.
Suplex.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Suplex! Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying on that tonight.
Ooh, what impact.
Wicked body shot.
Oh, well-measured strike.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's going to be hurting even worse.
Just carrying the opposition here. Oh, right to the throat. No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Hung up on the rope.
We got a cover. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
These two were once an impromptu team.
Uh-oh, caught him flush.
Oh man, Dunn is in trouble now.
One, two, three. Strong has done it.
I didn't think he could.
Here is your winner, Roderick Strong.
I thought these two were gonna fight all night.
This matchup between Seth
Rollins looking for it. The stop connects.
Devastating.
Oh, man. AJ Styles is in trouble.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down. Seth Rollins may be looking.
Boom! Rip Courtney.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Seth Rollins is rolling now.
Seth Rollins wins.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins!
How many times? McIntyre has proven to be. Future shock DDT.
Can he shut the door on this one?
That'll likely do it, Michael.
McIntyre looking to end this.
It's all academic at this point.
Brock Lesnar is in a real.
Drew McIntyre gets the win.